No one's paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the boot. Sure. Sonny's back over at the robber, though. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
Who in their right mind would have the balls to fuck with Sonny Blue?
Afraid of some color fella.
The fuck's a color doing way up here?
Beats me, but no one's gonna shed any tears over him. You see him, you light his ass up. I'm tired of this shit.
Thank you. That explains that thing with Little Anthony this morning.
What'd Sonny Blue do this time?
Little Anthony walks in, says good morning. Sonny goes off, beats him with the flat end of a meat hook. Asked Anthony if it was a good morning now.
God damn.
We need to get a handle on what's been going on before Sonny kills the rest of us.
I got this. You better be fucking gone.
I ain't ever gonna stop.
Check the other side. You can have them when I'm done.
Come on.
Guess he's long gone.
Go back and look over there.
Fine, why do I gotta go?
You could be the bratwurst king in New Bordeaux if you work for me. How's that sound, Sonny?
Sure. I kind of like working here anyway.
Good. Burke's boy is gonna reach out.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.